went to the flea market today and picked up this. It is a PS3 controller, a double pack. Got it for $10. So, let's check it out. Welcome back to Game Over. And I've been playing games and collecting games ever since I was a kid. So therefore, I decided to start this channel up. So if you like my videos, smash that like button and subscribe. So without further ado, let's start the video. Welcome back to Game Over. And I got another cheap product for you guys. It is a PlayStation 3 controller, a double pack. So I got it at the flea market, $10, and there's two in here. And it looks like it's made from China. Wireless controller for PS3. Built-in rechargeable battery. All right, I like it. I like it a lot. All right, let's unbox this bad boy. Yeah, it looks like two comes in here. All right. Let's take them out. Oh, fancy schmancy. Plain boxes. Alright, let's open up the first one. Whoa! Like something fell out of it. Looked like it come with some kind of thumbsticks that go over them. Alright, that's cool. Alright, let's pull it out. Looked like it has its own charger. Cool. That right there. And, whoa! Oh, wow. Looks like it's... Alright. Like, whoa, I've never seen one of these before. Check that out. Well, look at the symbols. That's crazy. That look like it's got some ripples on it. All right, charger, any power on it? No, oh, it's got a little power on it. All right, that looks kind of cool. All right, let's unbox the next one. Let's see here. Alright, oh, same thing. Look like it's got these. Come on. Two little. Oh, what the heck are they called? Anyway. Comes with a charger. And here. Oh, this one is a different color. It's. Whoa, here we go. Here's the other one. This one is a different color. Wow, that looks pretty cool. I never owned this style before. Wow. Looks like got the same kind of buttons. I don't know about the D-pad. Alright. And look like does it have power? Oh, we got some power in it. Alright, well, these things look really, really cool. It's different. But let's test them out. Let's see how they do. All right, I'm gonna connect it to my PlayStation 3. I got it hooked up to my Game Sentinel. So, let's see, which color should I get? You know what, I'm gonna get the blue one. Let's test that one out. All right, gonna plug the charger up in there. Okay, it's blinking. All right, look like it's working so far. Let's go down to, okay. Let's unplug it since it's synced. Come on, okay, it's synced up. And let's see here. All right, let's test it out.
Sounds like you got a shipment.
All right, so let's test this bad boy out. Let's see here. Uh-huh. I don't have a gun or anything. Nope. How do I get on this? All right, here we go. Whoa. All right, control's pretty good so far, so good. Extra jump. Whoa, hello. All right. Dismount. What's going on? Shoot. Okay, I got a gun.
It ain't pretty. It's got the only working orbital lifter in the outer spur.
All right, cool. Working pretty good. Whoa. Come on. How to sprint. Do I have another gun? All I got is that gun? What the heck? How to sprint again? Alright, controller feels pretty good. Okay, gotta go this way. What is going on here? I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, look, I gotta go back. Oh, shoot. I need a better weapon. Okay, so this is the spread. All right. Oh, shoot. Getting shot up. Oh, man. Oh, man. Who's shooting me? Reload. Oh, go, 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 go. What's up here? Okay, the controllers work really, really good. Oh shit, who's behind me? Oh man, people are all behind. Sweet. Alright guys, the controllers work really, really well. I'm really pleased with these things. I got a red and a blue one, and they only cost $10. So, that's a pretty good deal. Can't beat that. Alright guys, thanks for watching, and game over.